What's your name?
Celador Munkro, or
CDMC.
How's it?
Mate, it's been beautiful.
Full on. Hectic. Awesome.
Yeah.
We're absolutely buzzing. We've loved every minute of it. We're worn out, but we refuse to give in.
That's it, man. We're like 12 days in now of 14.
Yeah.
UK tour, so being up at Aberdeen, Inverness,
yeah,
Glasgow.
Scottish leg, then we've been tomorrow, we'll ride down in Southampton. We've already done the London show. It's been blood, sweat, tears and teeth.
Oh yes! Yeah,
see that.
Get that tooth in there.
How's the crowd kind of fed back? How have they felt?
Awesome. I think we've shocked them, that's for sure. You know, I think it seems like an awesome package. Like, you've got Airborne that's blowing the roof off with that proper AC/DC rock and roll. You got Tyler Bright and the Shakedown that's got that real blues, that Nashville sound. And then you've got us that's just coming out and people's like, what the fuck's this?
Yeah, what is this?
But like, it's somehow collectively puts a great
show. Man.
Yeah, it makes a great show. And it's working.
100%.
You know? We're like a team of brothers. We win them over and we're looking to bring on more.
Yeah. I mean, main words, like buzzwords, we're getting like energetic and confused.
It's fine.
It's fine, but nah, we're smashing it, mate. It's been a really good night, getting a great response. People buzz down, come jump in the barrier and that for you know, your Airborne, your traditional rock, classic rock. And we still bring that in, and you've got your blues and all that, but then...
Is that hip-hop side that we do?
It's the hip-hop side, which is confusing, but I do think that people are into growing, man.
They're open to it, you know.
We're
live band, and they're coming down early, and we're getting great crowds in.
You know what's coming up next?
What's happening?
Go for it.
Well, more shows, that's for sure. You know,
it's been a great year, hasn't it, this year?
Wicked year, roller coaster rides, as usual, you know, ups, downs, highs, lows, all that kind of stuff. Pulling it all together. We finally got the album out. That's just gone, you know, physical copies are in HMV and Amazon and stuff. Downloads are happening and stuff. We're out on the road promoting it. And this tour, you know, 14 shows, all Academy One kind of level, all been wicked. But then
next year, man,
we just signed up with the same agent as Airborne, didn't we?
Yeah, same agent as Airborne. That's got us on download, same day as Airborne, aren't they?
And then back out on tour in March. So we don't know who with yet. There's a few offers that's been there. But yeah, we'll be back out in March, festivals in the summer, and see where we get to.
How have you got Download? It's like the biggest kind of, you know, rock festival going. It's like, seriously, it's amazing.
You were a phone call, weren't it?
Literally a phone call. We seem to have got this relationship with a guy that sends us one sentences.
Yeah.
So it's like he said...
do you want that?
Yeah, he literally one morning, it was Saturday morning.
Do you want this?
And he said... what does Airborne tour look like?
Do you want Airborne tour?
And then it was like, you know, about 2 weeks ago, it just said, I just download sound.
Fucking looking at my phone now every day, I'm like, come on, mate.
Come on, we need one sentence.
You know what?
Yeah.
Both of them happened on a Saturday, so like, I wake up like alarm at 6 a.m. On a fucking Saturday morning. I'm like,
we're keeping it good though. We've got a few festivals in next year, and we've just signed up for another Sheffield one. Yeah, we're doing Heretic Fest in Sheffield. That's the 3rd of May at Corporation. Gonna be a great lineup.
Yeah.
Full of rock, and we're gonna tear it up, smash it up.
Yeah. Awesome. So, now I got your attention, I'd like to mention with the Goodwin Bros, a new invention. Sit back, listen to me. Listen to the sound of the CDMC. I'm a hip hop operator, lyrical generator, put you through the depth from the east to the west.
Thank you ever so much, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks again for the interview. Check these guys out on the screen right now.
You do it, brother.
Cheers, guys.
Thank you.
Time keeps running out.
Yes. Getting pumped, feeling pumped. Hometown show. Oh, yes, yes.
Step back here for me, I need to piss. Walk the line.